Hello, my wonderful friends. Magus here. We love because we are love. It doesn't matter how someone else is acting or the circumstances around us. We are love. We are kind. We are at peace. We live in joy. We are one with God. God is the highest principle of good. There's been many stories that misrepresent him as hating or warring or reacting to circumstances around him or how others act as if that could change his nature. Those stories are not true. Some were used to control and some were just out of ignorance. But God is all good, the highest principle of truth. In truth, a perfect creator created a perfect world, and he created a perfect you. And when we come into alignment with that through the Christ mind, our eyes see it, our senses can live in that beauty that he created. Just let these words sink into your heart, awakening within you the truth, that divine spark, that knowing that you come from good spirit and you are made of good spirit. You are good spirit. Your past doesn't define you. Past mistakes. You are perfect. You are beautiful. Nothing is impossible for you. Love is. Pieces. Joy is. Just let God fill you right now with His Spirit. Receive that vibration of love. Of protection, of provision. Just let that knowing that all things work out for me because I live in God and God is good and God is omnipresent. And that means my good is omnipresent. With our thoughts, we create our world. Right now, start to have and hold new thoughts, good thoughts. Expectancy for the harvest that's coming. God is. Breathe in deep and release. God is. Breathe in good is. Good is. Love is. I am love. I vibrate this most powerful energy, and it changes the world around me. New life. Asha.